all know that Baahubali 2 The Conclusion has earned much more than Baahubali The Beginning. The magnum opus by S.S. Rajamouli is winning hearts and its actors have become world-famous celebrities. But can you guess the amount they have taken to play their roles in Baahubali 2? Starting from the most talked actor, Katappa, played by Satyaraj, he was paid a big amount of rupees 2 crores for playing such phenomenal supporting character in the film. Ramya Krishna, the woman who has played one of the most important characters of the series, that is Shivagami, the Rajmata of the film, has been paid an amount of rupees 2.5 crores. Anushka Shetty, who played the character of Amrindra Bahubali's wife Devseena, got rupees 5 crores. Tamanna Bhatia, on the other hand, who plays the ferocious Avantika, was paid rupees 5 crores. Rana Dagupati took a whopping amount of 15 crore rupees to play Bhallal Dev. Last but not the least, Prabhas, who has played the lead character of Baahubali, was paid rupees 25 crores for making the movie a success with his exceptional performance. So what do you have to say about their salary details?